injured on Saturday night as three men drove a van into crowds of people and then attacked revelers in bars and restaurants.